the pirates, you ask?
You're Mocha Mocha's new friend. I've heard about you. Nice to meet you.
I've never seen one this close before. Whoa. Whoa!
Can you hear me? I'm here. See the vine-like thing near you? Climb it! That's Tortoise's finger. Find out anything from my friends? Huh? The squid-headed Kokomo went up there, you say?
Everyone, move quickly. Comb the forest. Destroy all the rock giants if you have to. If we don't find the treasure hidden on this island, I might be cursed to remain in this form forever.
Oh.
Haven't you found it yet? Ugh. According to the map, the treasure is somewhere in this forest. I'll wait for you at the hilltop base. Let me know the moment you find something. Keep searching! There must be something here. Find it!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Look! These are the weapons the pirates use. Let's destroy them before they can use them against us.
Yeah!
kid! You think you can run away from me? I thought you looked familiar. It's that little spy, the one that I locked up in the cage. So, you were after my
Captain!
Map!
The Elder was right. The third piece was in Skyreach Step.
Here, look here!
look here! This is that ugly Kokomo who locked me up. What's he doing lying down here? Now that he's small, I can treat him. By the way, this pirate Kokomo? His condition is worse than I thought. What happened to him? Awake now, you ugly Kokomo.
What happened to me?
Let's go where Satino told us about. We might find the third piece of the heart there. Meet me on the top of the cliff. Over here! I didn't know there was anything like this in Skyreach Step!
Go in there, and you'll see a statue. It looks pretty suspicious. But I doubt it can do anything.
Thank you.
Look! It's the last piece! Tortwick's courage! We've collected all the missing pieces of Tortwick's heart!
Wow! You're absolutely amazing! We pirates, those pirates couldn't find anything like this!
You're so strong! You brought down that dreadful Kokomo! Here, come over here. This is the Forest of Giants. Please be careful. I'll see you later. I'll see you later.
Why are they gathering over there? Don't they look suspicious to you?
You came. It's me, Pastada. My friends told me how bravely you've been fighting the pirates.
Tortoik, having lost his heart and fallen asleep, slowly stiffened into the island that he is now. For centuries, this island only knew peace. But recently, pirates started destroying the island, deeply wounding Tortoik. If Tortoik's heart doesn't return, these wounds might worsen and cause Tortoik to sink into the sea like the other giants. We must find a way to return the heart to Tortoik. Would you travel to the Cradle of Stone? The rock giants have known Tortoik for a long time. They might know what to do.
Tortoik is wounded. We must protect him.
You can communicate with rocks? Remarkable! Let's go find those pebblings. Wait! There are pirates! Get me out of here! I can help you get rid of them! They're Ed the Red's lackeys! The Pebblings have gathered here! Should we try to transform?
Tortoik's wounds are getting worse. If this continues, what will happen to Tortoik? This island.
And with a big rock base.
So will the last giant.
Tortoik lost his heart. His heart is where his
combine the shattered pieces.
You there? Get, who are you? New one down.
Oh. captain's fighting stone giants! I got a plan. If you give me some green cashew juice, I'll help you take them all out. It was worth a shot. Captain Eddie, sir! It's me, Satino! I haven't betrayed you at all! I was just trying to lead them into an ambush! Please, forgive me!
Satino! Bloody traitor! Good riddance! Now to crush one more annoying bug.
Yeah.